The Apprentice star Jessica Cunningham has welcomed her fourth child after announcing her pregnancy in January. The former Celebrity Big Brother star, who rose to fame after appearing on The Apprentice in 2016, announced that she had welcomed her baby on Instagram. "I've not been on here for a good few days, and I've had a good few messages asking if I have had the baby, and the answer is but didn't reveal the gender or name of her child. No. Just jokes," she wrote. "We have in fact welcomed our beautiful little rainbow baby into the world, and it's as if they were always meant to be here. Before every rainbow there is always a storm, and our storm over the past year has left us with the most beautiful little view." Jessica added, "We are all doing well, but for now, I probably won't be on here for a few days as I am going to take a little bit of time to just enjoy my wonderful little family, and also social media is a job in itself, and I am already quite sleep deprived, so any spare minutes are spent snoozing. Wish me luck on being a mama of four." Jessica and her boyfriend Alex Dahl made the announcement on January 1, 2018. The CBB star wrote, "Well, it is the start of the new year, so best to start it off with how I mean to go on. With good news. We have a little rainbow baby on the way." New blog post. 2018 is a year. Happy New Year! Jessica's baby news came not long after she tragically suffered a miscarriage, something she has been very open about. "Was a year of fun," she wrote on Instagram. "Pregnancy after a miscarriage has been an emotional roller coaster. Sadness, change, laughter and love. I took pregnancy for granted with my other three children. When I shared my experience through my blog motherofmanyx.co.uk, I received hundreds of messages of support and from women who had also been in a similar place." As revealed in the announcement, Jessica and her partner Alex were expecting a rainbow baby, meaning a baby that comes after suffering a miscarriage, stillbirth or neonatal death. The term comes from the idea of a rainbow being the bright hope after a dark storm. In October 2017, the businesswoman revealed she had tragically suffered a miscarriage. Jessica is already mom to three daughters aged 6, 4 and 3. But sadly, in August 2017, their father and her ex-boyfriend Alistair Eccles, 35, tragically died.